We're still in Wisconsin, as far as I know. Today was Green Bay and tomorrow Chicago. I wish I was lying, but there isn't much to report. My phone is dying, so I've got to keep it short. I just wanted to say, hey, I've been writing you a road song. It's a cliche, but hey, that doesn't make it so wrong. And in between the stops at the Cracker Barrel and 40 movies with Will Ferrell, I need some way to occupy my time. So I'm writing you a road song. I sure hope you don't mind. Ooh, 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 ooh. I bought you a light blue t-shirt last night. Some band I couldn't stand, but their logo is alright. Some kid threw a bottle on stage, he had an arm like a pro. I know it's getting late, I guess I should let you go. But did I happen to say, hey, I've been writing you a road song. Don't run away, 'cause hey, I promise it won't be too long. And I know it's not what you'd call necessary, and I know that I'm no Steve Perry. And even if you roll your eyes and groan, I'm still writing you a road song that you can call your own.